Well, holiday or not, we all love food on the grill for sure. And here with some great grilling ideas is classically trained chef and Food Network star, Tregaye Fraser. Thank you so much for being with us. How are you?
Thank you for having me. I am doing fantastic.
You have a whole huge spread in front of you right now. I want to just start out by focusing on one. So what's your go-to quick and easy grilling item that we can all do at home?
One is you all can go to my website, cheftregaye.com, and order some spices so you can spice up your grilling items this summer. That's something you can do.
That's a must. That is a must. And are there any surefire ingredients that you always use when you are grilling for your friends or your family so that we don't have that bland barbecue so we can make it really good?
For sure. Cheese, right? I feel like you got to have cheese at like every event, but not just any cheese. It has to be the right cheese. Wisconsin cheese. Wisconsin is the state of cheese, winning more awards for cheese than any other state, region, or country. You'll find a world of cheese in just one state. Barbecue chicken tacos right here with this peach and gouda salsa. You can talk about these Parmesan fries with that lemon aioli. I mean, did you know that you can even grill cheese like their Ustalipa? It's really good on the grill. So look for the Proudly Wisconsin badge at stores nationwide. And for more recipes like this, you can head over to wisconsincheese.com.
You know, I love you already because I'm from Wisconsin. See? So this is right after my own heart right there. And I live in Maryland, so I'm glad that you brought the cheese to this state as well.
Yes.
You know, put us up on game a little bit when it comes to our grilling. What are some of your favorite beverages while you are grilling or entertaining? Because we want to make sure we are staying hydrated.
Oh, for sure. My favorite wine, right? You want to have a good wine, but not just any wine. Stella Rosa. I say let's celebrate the summer with America's favorite semi-sweet, semi-sparkling Italian wine, Stella Rosa. The great thing is they have over 25 all-natural fruit flavors, including the new higher alcohol, Stella Rosa Royale. So it's like it's whether it's sweet or savory, this classic Rosa flavor is perfect. It has bolder flavors and aromas of like strawberries and raspberries and red berries. I love it. It's like you can get through your whole summer. Just get a flavor a week.
That makes sense. And you know, of course, we want to be having these gatherings now that people are vaccinated and, you know, it's feeling like summer a little bit more, but we do not want to break the bank. So I know you've got some tips on that, how we can host a party, but also not break our wallets.
That's right. That's right. For sure. I mean, we want to ball on a budget. I don't know about you, but that's what I like to do. So we head over to Save A Lot. It's your go-to neighborhood value grocer and the ultimate destination for summer grilling essentials, offering quality ingredients and value to its customers. It's your one-stop shop for grilling. Now through September 6th, Save A Lot has their 99 Days of Summer campaign, and you can win thousands of dollars, including daily deals, grand prizes, and weekly digital coupons, and so much more.
That is great. And of course, when all of our guests are there, we've already saved some money, but we also want them to have a good time. How do we make sure that they are staying comfortable when we are grilling outside?
Oh, the best comfort for me when you think about outside grilling, right, is to make sure that those bugs don't attack me. That's what's going to make me feel comfortable. So with that, at every party, I have to have off. All right, enjoy every event spent outdoors with Off Backyard Area Repellent Solutions, Off Citronella Scented Candles. I mean, they're a perfect centerpiece to enhance the ambiance while helping you to keep your nights peaceful, and they last up to 40 hours, so you can just keep the party going. All these products are specially designed to keep your family and guests free from unwanted bugs and pests.
Well, I got to kick those guests out before 40 hours, but I'm happy that the insects will be gone that entire time. Where do we go for more information? Can you give us that website one more time?
Yes. For more information, you can head over to tipsontv.com. You can get all of these great recipes. And hey, 40 hours might not be bad if you're glamping like we did on my show, Tregaye's Way. So make sure you download Tregaye's Way on Discovery Plus and Tregaye's Way in the Kitchen. And thank you so much. I hope you guys enjoy it.
Of course, Tregaye, we love having you on the show. We got to bring you back, and we'll be right back with more Midday Maryland right after this. Stay tuned.